Teaching kindergarten at AMS is special because I have to drive the foundation for their educational career. It's very important that I get them to behave as citizens and that I get them to love education. I am the starting force for the rest of their academic career. My name is Tiara Rushing and I teach kindergarten. We do a lot of modeling. I show them how to sit in a desk. I show them how to behave on carpet. We show them how to line up. I also, what's really important to me is showing them how to support each other. Because as you go along in education, you have to have a strong backbone in order to be successful. So I also promote culture inside my classroom, and I make sure that they know that it's important to act as that. The biggest thing for me at the end of the year, I want my students to be confident in themselves. And I also want them to be uplifting to not only themselves, but to everyone around them. For them to be successful, I want them to know, don't be afraid. Dive in, try. Kindergarten, everybody looks at us like kindergarten is so easy. But kindergarten is actually the hardest lessons you'll learn in life. So I challenge them every day to be their best. And by the end of the year, I've watched them grow from busybodies to now scholars who are ready for first grade, scholars who are looking forward to second grade and so forth.